fans at Talladega sit on the edge of their seats waiting for the big one to happen. Well, fans, you don't have to wait any longer because the big one is guaranteed. It's the big one meatball. What are we talking about? Leilani Contemporato is here, the executive chef at Talladega, and she's going to tell us what this big one meatball is all about. So what is it?
It's a crazy blend of mixed cheese that's been shredded, mixed with barbecue sauce, also mixed with smoked pulled barbecue. Ooh. And then covered with a ground beef mixture.
Okay.
And then we take that whole thing, lightly breaded, deep fried in panko Parmesan crust.
It's a fried meatball.
Fried meatball. You gotta fry it, make it healthy. And then topped with our homemade barbecue sauce. So
is it good?
It's delicious.
It's delicious. Yeah. How big is this big one? You know, because there's like 13 car pileups all the time at Talladega. How big is this?
This is a 1 pound meatball.
Really?
Yes.
1 pound?
1 pound meatball, 1,700. Yes. Delicious calories.
1,700 calories.
1,700
and I'm
calories.
Going to enjoy 1,699 of them.
Actually,
I'll enjoy all 1,700.
Ta-da!
Oh, ta-da. I like the presentation. Thank you so much. All the drivers out there, none of them want to get in the big one. I can't wait to get in this big one.
Give it a try.
All right, gonna do it. Steady, steady as she goes. Oh, she looks gorgeous. Oh, the steaming heat. Wow, that is unusual. The meat, the pork, the sauce, a little sriracha.
A little spicy
to it. It's a little kick to it. Man, this is probably one of the most unusual meatballs I've ever had. Man, y'all need to try this. Yeah, we're gonna need to roll a record. I was just in the big one, and I enjoyed the heck out of it, and I'm getting towed out of here, and I'm stealing your fork.
Okay, fine.
Do you guys get the fancy forks?
Yes.
A meatball and a wooden fork? Buy this thing. It's awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy the big one.